we are back at the Fanfare Comic Con in Detroit in 3D. Do the 3D thing. Go right at it. One more time. Okay. And we're here. And what's your name?
Rob K.
Rob K. And you're showing your comics?
I am.
And your comics name is?
Well, the comic company is Decay Pines Comics, and we have three different titles.
Three?
Yes. We cover a lot of different subjects. We have a superhero story called True Power right here that Chad Bowmacker, head writer, and founder of the company, and Brian Schott came together. Then the other one we have is American Bloodlust, which is a cannibal biker series about a group of cannibalistic bikers that are trying to take the U.S. Why not? And we also have Ramen, which is our comedy series, which is about two guys in the New York that just get into all kinds of crazy misadventures and chaos ensues.
For
the first time ever, yes there is, because in the newest book, issue 4, they accidentally take someone's dementia medication thinking it's aspirin. And then they end up, you'll have to read the book.
Haven't we all done that on occasion? Last weekend, I can't even tell you about last weekend. But, so are you an artist?
Yes, I'm. I draw and write ramen on my own, and I also do the penciling, inking, and a little tiny bit of writing for American Bloodlust. I'm mostly just kind of a ghostwriter for this one. But we co-created that too.
So when you're struggling, I know ramen soup is popular. Is that anything?
Well, that's what I lived off of, like when I first started writing this back in 2003, so I figured I owe it to you, Rob.
Exactly!
Gotta give you a cameo. Hell, call you Bingo. That's why I love you. This was really great. Fanfare actually approached us and had us do an exclusive cover reprint for our first issue of American Bloodlust. And what's really cool is that
outside in the parking area, Kit Omniwriter, the General Lee from Dukes of Hazzard, the Ecto-1 from Ghostbusters, Kirby from the Lockbar, the Van from the A-Team, and the Monkey Mobile from the Monkeys. All out there, and then, by the way, if you have to come back and you want to roll up your sleeves, join some blogs, go to the Blood for Comics, join some blog videos, and stuff a huge stack of reading material.
Shut the hell up! Hey, that worked!
And Danny stopped it!
Oh, start over!
So anyway, this is our Detroit Fanfare exclusive cover for American Bloodlust issue 1. And once these are gone, they are all gone. We're doing these at $10 a pop for these books, but because of the convention, everything we're going to do is great. So it's all for fans before all of us are books and 4 books.
Very nice, so hurry in and get your copies before they're gone, you dummies. I mean, folks. So very cool. And
there's
how many artists all together?
There are three artists, and all of us write. We all kind of help each other out when we need it to get the project done.
Do you have a website?
Yes, we do. The website is www.decaypinescomics.com. And we're also on Facebook, and that's like pretty much our blog. We put videos up. Any of our Kickstarter stuff we're getting ready is going to be up on there. So if you guys watch, please check it out.
Very cool. One more time with the website.
www.decaypinescomics.com.
Great.
Don't need to go off.